What's up, guys? I am back with another video of Wildlands. I know what you're thinking. Wow, Kyle. Wow, Ruggles TV. Two Wildlands episodes. What's going on? Well, I finally want to beat this game. So happy Easter, guys. You guys, of course, get more Wildlands content for Easter because, you know, it's Easter, bro. I don't know what else to tell you. Easter weekend, of course. I had to pre-record this because we're going to be doing a bunch of stuff for Easter. Oh my gosh. So we're going to have fun. We're going to do stuff today. I might also end up streaming later on today. It just kind of depends on where I'm at. So we'll have to see, guys. We'll have to see. Also, if you guys want to see me stream something, let me know. I might stream a little bit of Kingdom Hearts. Might. Yeah, maybe Easter we might do a late night Jackbox stream. That'd be fun. Nah, I'm still. Look at more oil derricks. Did I lose all my freaking? I don't. All right. Gotta locate more of these bad boys. Let's refill on ammo real quick. I hate you, God, so much. Alright. So, anyways, it's Easter Sunday, guys. We are religious. We're not like overly religious, just so you guys know, so don't be all like, don't put your religion on me, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, obviously we're not overly religious. I play video games, I cuss like a sailor. Yeah, all the fun stuff, guys. I do all the fun stuff. But yeah, so we're going to be doing some stuff during most of the day, I guess. You work at 5, right?
I don't work on Easter.
Oh, yeah, huh? Never mind.
This is Good Friday, what this is being recorded on.
Shh, don't tell them this. I didn't pre-record nothing. I don't know what y'all talking about.
Open fire. Today we went and had dinner with Kyle's family.
Yeah, that was fun.
It was a lot of fun.
I didn't get told to get a job. That was great.
Yeah.
I just want to do my thing, have fun with my thing. That sounds like a sex porno going on there. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Okay, boop. Let's get out of this freaking plane. Let's blow some shit up. I'm trying to blow that truck up so it blows up the other thing. But apparently it still didn't reach, so. Joke's on me, am I right?
Frag out.
Let's see your grenades.
Frag out. Get some.
It's right here. Oh, wait. How'd that one not blow up? Maybe I never even shot at this one.
Frag out. Fucking hell. Frag out. I'm near to Calero.
Ah! Oh, sweet. A decent car for me to actually take. Okay. Let's get on out of here. We're skedaddling. I'm trying to think. I want to be able to tell you guys that after their Sunday, I'll be having semi-regular content.
The last of the oil leaks. Time to talk to the VAB gas refinery
chief. Hopefully. Probably won't happen. What I plan to do is make content. I want to at least come out with one to three videos a week. But other than that, I want a video every day for you guys. Also, like, yeah, it'll be fun. A video every day, right? Yeah, that'd be ideal. That is the best thing. Maybe a video every day plus a live stream. That might be asking for a little too much, though. Mostly because I don't know what exactly I should live stream. And if I should keep live streaming on YouTube, I kind of like the idea of... Hey, bro, I blew up all your crap. You want to talk now? Or lie? Or nah? He's going to jump off the thing. No, got to save him. Yeah, so... I don't know, man. I really don't know. Maybe on special occasions I'll live stream. I was never that big into live streaming just because... How do I get over there? Not that I don't like live streaming. I don't have the viewer count or the subscriber count to actually make live streaming fun for me and for kind of everyone. So, like, these pre-recorded videos, I think, are a lot more funner, just because I don't know what I can talk about.
Cool, I've already told you the answer is no. Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised to keep your rig safe. They failed. Deal is null and void.
Stop supplying the cartel. They'll stop me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn VFB gas route you got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than El Puto Cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice though, huh? If the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, it will be on your head.
I can live with that.
Oh, gosh. So, yeah. I mean, there's just a lot of pressure, I think, built into streaming. If you don't have, like, I guess, a good viewer base that want to actually watch you stream and... Freak. That's probably. Then, to me, it's kind of hard to do it because I want to play games. I want to, you know, have fun. I want to chat with people when I stream, and I just sometimes I get that. Sometimes I don't. So, to me, doing these pre-recorded, I get to just kind of talk to myself, talk to my wife. I don't know, it's just funner, I guess. I don't know, guys. I could totally be going crazy, too, so. Oh. Beautiful. Beautiful turn there, Kyle. Is this the road? No, that's the road. I don't even know what the hell roads are anymore. But hopefully you guys are enjoying these shorter...
Fire.
Yeah, shorter episodes. If you guys aren't, let me know. Obviously there's loads of ways you can let me know. Either dislike the video. I prefer it if you... If you tell me before you just go ahead and dislike my video, either just like, you know, with a little bit of a with a little bit of comment, guys. I take virtual harassment very well. I would like to hope. Yeah. I don't know, what else is there to talk about? We built Eric a very, very beautiful Batman-inspired Easter basket. That's probably the coolest thing.
We've got intel on a convoy of precursor okay. chemicals being delivered to a portal. Make sure the convoy doesn't reach its destination.
I got one narco.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Oh, yeah. Go that. Man, I love that they added that in. That's the coolest thing. Still waiting for multiplayer. I've been playing some. If you guys haven't noticed, I've been playing some. What is it? Kingdom Hearts? Enjoying that. Got, you know, the Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5. I also want to get get Kingdom Hearts 2.8. I did not buy that one first because from what I can tell, playing Kingdom Hearts 2.5 and 1.5 or 1.5 to 2.5 is the is essentially the best way to do it, because I guess 2.8 is not Kingdom Hearts 2, but it's like kind of like a little mini, I guess, the story between Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 3. Square Enix, am I right? Shit, I'd have a lot more money if it wasn't for Square Enix, to be honest with you. I love pretty much all their content that they put out. It's all really good. In my opinion, the best games. Okay, not always. But, I mean, I'm pretty big fan of RPGs. I'm a huge fan of Final Fantasy, huge fan of Kingdom Hearts. I probably shouldn't be talking about other games while I'm playing this game. This game's gonna get mad at me. I love this game. This game is probably one of my favorite third-person shooters, exploring games that I played in a while now. I have so much hope for this game. I'm probably gonna get super disappointed, but you gotta have faith. The game developers are going to do something that you want. The community for this game is basically demanding Last Team and Last Man Standing. It would be beautiful if they promised that. But, you know, let's be realistic here, guys. If we got everything we wanted, you know, I'm trying to think of what I want to say. If we got everything we wanted out of every single game, I don't know what I'm saying here. But the thing is, as much as I hope that they do it, I also have that feeling that they're not going to do anything that I want, and they're just going to make it like a team deathmatch type
ready? Fire.
Deal, essentially. Which honestly quite sucks. But at the same time, it's really up to them.
This game isn't that bad, though.
This game is really good. I love this game. I hope the multiplayer keeps people engaged, because after everything's said and done with this game, it's a story-based game and to be honest with you, the story isn't that great in this game. You know, yes, I'm hunting narcos in Bolivia, and Bolivia is officially run by narcos, or, you know, drug lords, essentially. Let's back up. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? Fucked up big time, huh? I have faith. And what did the Lord say about having faith? He shall grant you one lit wish. Three wishes. Boy, that's Jimmy. Come on, get out of here. Oh my gosh, I'm cursed. Messed up. Alright, I'm gonna worry about collecting that stuff later, obviously. Okay, we're gonna... I would like not to get killed by Uniban. Let's try to lose the Uniban real quick. Cool, we lost him. Of course, it's right there. What's this? Shrine of the Wealth. Oh, jeez, I'm almost already done with this guy.
Got a possible location on the local Buchan's residence.
What was I gonna say, people? This game's amazing. Don't get me wrong. Playability of it only lasts until you've collected everything. You know, and beat the story and collect everything.
It's one of the kind of people that
we collect everything.
Yeah. And you can probably blame Lego for that.
Yeah, damn Lego. We need to get Lego undercover, and we need to, me and you, we do a let's play for it. That would be fun. We need to do that. That's something that needs to be done. We're gonna do that. Lego games, we know Lego games inside and out. We love Lego games. We live Lego games. We breathe Lego games. We want to get that, and we want to get Lego Worlds, I think is what it's called. I'm going to pull over and get a different car.
Ask Pac Atari to send us a vehicle.
Cool. But yes, Lego games is probably... I would call it a guilty pleasure in the video game world. Because to be honest with you, Lego games are probably... they've gotten better. They have gotten better in the gaming world. They come a long way. And they've went from probably the worst games that you could possibly buy to some of the best games that you could possibly have. Like... hands down, they're funny, they're entertaining.
And they can last for hours.
Oh my gosh.
Right now, we have the Lego Harry Potter. I don't know if it was a collection.
It was a remastered collection or whatever.
Yeah, and I think we played years 1 through 4 or 5 through 7. I think it was 1 through 4. Because 5 through 7 wasn't out yet, if you think about it. You said Lego and Harry Potter before.
Oh, yeah,
on the PS3. But, so, I told Kyle, I was like, I want a Lego game. And he was like, I don't know. And then we saw the Harry Potter one, and he's like, yep, we can get Lego, because he loves Harry Potter, and I love Lego. So it was best of both worlds for us.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Harry Potter is quite honestly my favorite movie, my favorite book, my favorite kind of everything, to be honest with you. Do you think this is this house? Is that even a house? But either that's it right there. Is it even a house? Is it a church? It's a church. Which is that building I pass? Okay. Can I get in there? Oh! I guess the best way is to just kind of just work my way in there, huh? I'm gonna guess this. This looks pretty.
Shitballs.
Shitballs. How did I? Get out of here. This is the house? No, not his house. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say it's in here. I mean, there's a Lamborghini. Oh, looks really nice.
Nobody here. Search the house, see if there's anything useful.
Ah. Preferably get the information. The laptop didn't even turn on. Chone himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out. I say let's take a Lamborghini. Lamborghini. 22. Probably gonna end it. Give myself something to do. Title the next one. Oh my gosh. I want one of these Lamborghinis. I want it all black with like a yellow pinstripe on it. And it's gonna be called the Batmobile. And I would drive it around like this all the time. No, I'm just kidding. I probably wouldn't go over 25 in my car. I'm just kidding. No, I probably would get my license suspended. Locate the chemical. Hold on, I wanna. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna do this last mission. End my video. And I'm hoping you guys are enjoying the random chatter. As always, you guys are beautiful creatures if you watch my videos, except for Snake in the Box. He's a douchebag. I love you, Michael. Okay? Sorry. I only say mean things because I care.
Fire. Wilco. Opening fire.
Probably should have called an armored vehicle, but, you know, taking on a, you know, chemical institute boss with a Lamborghini just seemed like the better plan.
TT spotted. It's like a local Pucha. Let's grab him and make him talk.
What am I doing at this point? stuck officially. Yeah, let's get out. What's up, bro? Grab? Can I just interrogate? Yeah, interrogate. Boom. He just did a 360 in the background.
I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the Witches Market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, the snowman. Cartel patrol in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. Going after him now.
Nomad, I just uploaded it. Should give you some background info on the local.
I guess we could do that. Me, you know what? My wife's right. We're gonna make this a little bit longer of an episode. For you guys, for the viewers, this is my Easter whatever video that I'm recording 2 days prior.
Sniper, take cover.
I'll drive.
So, if you guys are enjoying, like I said, hit that like button. Do them fancy things. And we're going to take out the Bouchon. An American national. So, can we actually fast travel? No, we're in a little fight. Why? Why do you do these to me? You're tearing me apart, Lisa. It's been nice playing games without hearing that constantly.
Or hearing memes?
Yeah, or hearing, you know, memes and. Nice. Nah, but guys, seriously, hopefully you guys are enjoying Wildlands. I'm enjoying playing it, even though my voice is just always monotone. No, I'm just kidding, I don't know if it is. It's hard for me to tell with my voice. I have no idea. Sometimes I'm like, yes, super excited all the time, and then other times I'm like, yeah, guys, we're getting this done, doing stuff today. I got really excited and hyper all of a sudden. But hopefully you guys are enjoying your Easter. If you guys are, let me know what you guys plan on doing. If you guys plan on doing anything. If you guys don't plan on doing anything, I'm sorry. But if you guys are going Easter egg hunting, let us know. Candy. What happened to that car? Did you see that? All the updates are giving this. Must be that multiplayer update that's coming out. I need to record episodes of Mass Effect as well. Story episodes, of course. Honestly, it's just kind of hard to do story missions for... Because it's just like... A lot of those missions... I keep missing my road, though. I'm supposed to turn it. A lot of those missions are kind of just, like, super long. I don't want to make you guys sit through it. So I might just kind of end it off or record it when I...
We're entering the Witch Market.
Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, blood potions, and a curse for their enemies. No shit.
So, yeah.
Intel from the wreck. Jensen could be here somewhere.
What the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for? This? Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
The drone is up.
Hopefully it's just killing him.
Take him alive.
Yeah.
Back off! I'm a scientist.
Show me what you
can do it now. Fascists, you've got no right. I'm an American citizen. Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again. Yeah. What? Shit, Jensen's
back
getting
off.
Away.
Get your goddamn hands up!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both of your legs. You read me? Shut up and move.
Okay, let's get him to our... Let's get him to our vehicle. Let's extract this food. Stow him in the trunk. Get in there.
Shit, we got him down to the 10 bomb.
All right, let's not miss our turns. Let's not drive like shit, guys, as I proceed to drive like crap. Oh my gosh, that truck is fast. Yeah, I was hoping it would redirect me, but apparently it's not.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market. Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel.
This isn't America. We can arrest you for whatever the hell we want. Place like the witch market.
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powder from the brew host that speed the process along and make the result more potent. Yeah? Like what? Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. If you want my secret recipe, you gotta...
Taking a shot.
What? Who are you guys attacking here? As far as I can tell, no one is following us.
Let's get back to business. Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powder from the brew host that speed the process along and make the result more potent. Yeah? Like what? Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
What if we just shoot you, and then you don't have no secret recipe? You ever think about that? Why are there so many cars on this road? They're like, hey, he's gotta get up to the very tippity top. Alright, that didn't take too long. Perfect. Still hits my 30-minute mark, and I love it. So it's about time for the
helicopter incoming.
Who's on alert? Alert. So we're gonna go ahead and extract.
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. And even if you did, I'm a US citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for gang rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction over here. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine. I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking.
Alright.
Down.
Freaking awesome, guys. Another Bouchon taken down. So let's I wanna finish getting all these too. I think that one's the most important one. I have the guns that I love. Bouchon taken down. So obviously on the next episode, we are going to be taking on La Gringa, underboss. And then after her, it will be the head of production, and we're going to be one step closer to taking on El Sueno. Don't even know. How's that 110% done with smuggling? Whatever. Okay, so I could take him down. I could take the boss of bosses down right now, but that defeats the purpose of having to take down all the other guys. So I want to take down everyone and then go for El, whatever his name is. Just because...
Crossface is what we decided to call him.
Crossface, yes. So, Crossface, good old Crossface, is who we're going to be taking down after we finish the head of influence. I've taken down one person over there, but we'll take down all these Bouchons, and then the underboss, and then head of influence next. So, La Gringa is who we're going to be taking out on my next episode, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. And do that nasty to that button. I know that sounds awfully hot. Just kidding. Yeah, so... that's pretty decent, I guess. So if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. If you're new to my channel and you enjoyed my content, and you enjoyed me just talking to myself, talking to my wife, mostly just talking to myself, then yeah, for sure, guys. Hit that thumbs up button, hit that sub button, hit that bell button. Bing! I don't have any cool, like, sound effects because I'm lame. But we'll see you guys on the next episode, you guys. Have a wonderful freaking day. Bye-bye.